Rights activist Lonnie King will be laid to rest tomorrow. Celebration of life will be held tomorrow morning at the historic Ebenezer Baptist Church. King helped lead several peaceful protests and sit-ins to challenge segregation in Atlanta. He died on March 5th from heart disease.